evening, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Fernanda if you're new here, and if you're not, then welcome back. If you know me at all, you know that I'm obsessed with clothes. I may be going on some trips in the summer, and I want to make sure that I'm looking fashionable and trendy. I've also decided that I want to revamp my closet just a little bit and invest in more expensive pieces that I can wear for longer periods of time. For today's video, we're pulling out the credit card, the debit card, the PayPal, and we're gonna do a little revamp. And I'll talk to you guys about some trends that I've been seeing that I wanna hop on and you can hop on as well. Before continuing on with this video, I do wanna mention that this video is sponsored by Karma. Karma was previously named ShopTagger, and I actually did a partnership with ShopTagger a while back, and I've honestly had such a good experience with them. They are an app and Chrome extension that ensures you never miss a price drop or a coupon code. Since Karma is trying to always expand their capabilities, their new name represents Good Karma, which they provide when they help you shop smart. I think this is the perfect sponsor to add into this video since we are online shopping today and I'm not trying to break my bank. One of the deals Karma has recently helped me find is on these Aritzia pants, and Aritzia never goes on sale. I never checked the website, so Karma gave me a notification to tell me that they were on sale. On Google Chrome, you can go to the Chrome web store and download the extension Karma. It's super simple and only takes like a minute, and they'll give you a little demo just to show you how it works.
On Karma, you guys can visit your favorite stores and you guys can get notifications via email or mobile push when an item goes on sale, has a relevant coupon code, or comes back into stock. You can see some of my wish lists that I have, but you can also organize them into multiple different wish lists so that you guys can shop more mindfully and not just impulse buy. Karma also scans the web for coupon codes and applies them at checkout automatically. This is a special feature, so if you use Karma on your computer, definitely download the Chrome extension. You guys can also earn cash via PayPal when shopping from select retail partners. You guys can get Karma's free Chrome extension using the link that is on the screen right now and in the description box below. Now, let's begin on shopping. I think I'm gonna move inside just because it is a little bit too loud out here. I asked you guys on Instagram what kind of stores you guys recommended. I think I'm going to start off with Zara and Aritzia just because I know those already have sales. Start with Aritzia. I know I really want this like one piece bodysuit that they sell. Okay, it says up to 50% off everything ends Wednesday, July 7th. So let's shop their summer sale. I'm not necessarily looking for anything in specific, but we're gonna see if we like something. I definitely do like their sweat shorts, and they're actually only like $28, so not bad. Okay, so they have their Divinity romper. It is $70. That's kind of expensive, but heard that it's like really good. So honestly, I am just gonna add it to my bag. I'm gonna get a size small. I also do really like the green, but I just don't know where I would wear this, and I feel like it wouldn't be the most practical thing. I also really like this slip dress, but when would I need a slip dress? Like, I don't know, but it's just so nice. It's so hard for me to justify spending at Aritzia, even though I'll spend like money on other brands. Just something about Aritzia hurts me. I'm gonna get this in a size small in black. Okay, honestly, I think that might be like the only things that I want from Aritzia. Okay, we're gonna go to Princess Polly next. I do wanna get some like black like kitten heels. Did have some, and every time I wear them out, I've broken them, so we definitely need to get some of these. The only thing that's annoying with Princess Polly is that they do charge customs, which is so annoying, and it ends up being so much money. But we're gonna see what we can find on here because they have the trendiest stuff, and honestly, if you wanna be on trend, visit Princess Polly. They also have really good bathing suits, so we're definitely gonna check that out as well. I'm gonna start by going to check out the heels. I really like these black sandals, but I also really like these strappy ones. These are also super cute. Honestly, it's so hard to make a decision. I'm not sure if I should get more than one. I think I used to have these, but I broke them. Ugh, these are so pretty. I think I'm gonna go for these black heels. I feel like they're easy to walk in. I'm gonna get these in a size, I don't know what size I am, like size 7? Am I size 7 or 8? I'm gonna get them in a size 8. My computer is spazzing and it's been like 5 minutes, so I'm a little bit scared. I feel like this is the perfect shoe on nights out, and since they're like thicker, I won't trip and fall. I think that's my biggest nightmare, honestly. Let's go back and see if there's any other white heels. If not, I'll get those same ones, but they are $89, which is kind of a lot. Kind of a lot. Ooh, I really like this. The sarong on its own is $38 though, which is kind of a lot, but I want that bathing suit. I'm gonna grab the sarong in a size 2. I don't know if it's, honestly, I'm probably a size 4. Should I get a size 6? Is that too big? I'm gonna get a size 6 because I have a big bum. I'm joking. but I do really want it, so. And then I need this bikini. My Wi-Fi is so bad right now. It is completely not okay with this being like screen recording on my computer, probably not the best Wi-Fi, and looking at 20 different websites. I'm gonna get this top in a size 6 and these bottoms in a size 4. Okay, that's already $279. That's a lot for me. I'm gonna do all my purchases at the very end just so that I know if I wanna return anything yet. But let's check out Aloe. Aloe is like a workout place, but I saw someone recommend it on my Instagram Q&A thing, so I do wanna check it out just because I've seen a lot of cute stuff from them and they have very cute workout sets and I want it. I do want it. So far, looking kind of expensive. Don't know how I feel about this. Actually, I might have just changed my mind. Okay, honestly, it's not that expensive, but now that I'm thinking about it, do I really need this? Do I really need Aloe? Probably not, but I do like them, so Aloe, if you want to sponsor me, please do. Let's go to Zara. Let's check out Zara. I feel like Zara always has good stuff and they probably have like good jeans and I can always go for some jeans or like a nice like silk dress. If they have that, I would love that. And they also have a sale going on right now. I'm gonna look for a silk dress, something that I could wear on like a dinner date, and it's like conservative enough but still, you know, fun to wear. This dress I think is super cute. I feel like this could look really nice at the beach. It's, I think, crocheted as well, which is honestly kind of my fave. Definitely gonna save this. Oh, they don't even have a size small. Okay, well, that ruined it. This was a really cute dress though. That's just sad. If someone is a size medium, definitely get it. This is super interesting, super cute. I don't have a jumpsuit, so I think that could be fun. Okay, I'm gonna get this in a size small. Terry cloth. Hopefully they have something. Ooh, these bags. I really like this large tote bag. This is super cute and I'm pretty sure you can get your initials on it. I'm gonna add this to bag. I also do really like these terry cloth sets, but I just don't think I need it. First of all, let's look at this white silk one. If it's crossed in the back, which I'm pretty sure it is, yeah, the low back, so hot. I'm gonna get this. I just don't know if I'm a small or if I would be a medium. I think I'm gonna get a medium just so it's not super short. And honestly, I'm debating if I should just get black silk dress or the other long black one from Aritzia. I think I'm just gonna get the white one for now and see what other silk dresses they have. They do have this orange one. It's very nice. I'm also obsessed with this floral print dress. I just don't know if I'm a small or a medium. I'm gonna get a small. That might be a bad decision, but we'll see. I'm gonna switch up mom shorts. These are the favorite shorts I own, and I wanna see if they have them in a different color. I have them in that blue. They also have them in a lighter blue. I think I'm gonna get them in a lighter blue. These platform sandals are super cute. Honestly, platform sandals as a whole are just adorable, and I don't have any. I think I might get some of these in a size 8. They're super cute. I really hope they fit my feet. I picked out a few other little satin dresses. I think this is super cute for the summer. I just have this floral one right here. You can hardly see it, but you'll see it in a bit. Honestly, just a little bit scared of buying prints considering that everything is going out of style so quickly that it's like, I don't want to buy something and just regret it right away. I'm debating if I should go to Frankie's. Bikini is like so expensive, but it is a dream of mine to own something from there. Frankie's is just so expensive that I don't even know if it's worth it. Like each thing is, it's $200. My back is breaking from sitting down right here. Next up, we're gonna search up With Jean, just because I've heard a lot about them and I think that they're really cute, but they are a little bit more expensive, but I don't own anything from them, so I think it could be kind of cute, kind of fun.
I just want to point out, I am so sorry, I am literally saying everything is expensive yet still adding it to my bag. Like, I think, can you tell that even though I can actually afford it, my mentality is that I can't afford anything? And the other thing is that I am forcing myself to pick stuff and buy stuff for the purpose of this video, otherwise it would be a really boring video for me to call everything expensive and not purchase anything. But let's just continue on.
This cute little purple set. So far so cute and so far not excessively expensive. Let's look on the t-shirts that they have then, because I can't find anything else. Their baby tees are $69. That's how much they all are, which is once again stupid, but I'll probably get... Okay, my cat is literally crying at the door. Come in, Mishi. Look at him. Come on, Mishi. Okay, I'm gonna leave this open. Guys, my back is like spazzing from sitting down on the floor. I'm going to add this shirt. No, I'm gonna get it in a size small and add to cart.
Next day and we continue with the online online shopping. Yesterday, I never ended up buying anything because I was so indecisive and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna sleep on it, give it a night, and then tomorrow and we're risen and shining, we'll see what I wanna actually buy. So these are my actual purchases. Just wanted to pop in to leave a disclaimer. I know I'm spending quite a bit of money in this video. I do want to clarify that this money is my own hard work money, and as my job is content creation and like fashion content and posting videos, everything that I spend goes back into my own content because I'll be able to take photos in it, make videos in it, etc. These stores that just produce higher quality pieces that I will have for longer, therefore reducing my intake of fast fashion. So from Aritzia, I ended up getting this TNA Malibu skirt. It was on sale, and then I got both Divinity rompers. Did I need both? Probably not, but something about the green had me hooked. Moving on to Zara, I got this white satin dress, a yellow floral satin dress, the pink romper, the mom shorts, and the platform sandals. From Princess Polly, I got two heels, a black and a white pair. They're both pretty strappy, and then I got a pink checkered bikini that came with a sarong. From With Jean, I just got a baby tee and a tote bag. Then the last and most painful purchase here was a bikini from Frankie's Bikinis. Now, I've been wanting one for so long, so I finally gave in. It's really out of the price range and honestly so unreasonable, but I just want to have one in my life, okay? I got this blue and orange terry cloth material swimsuit, and I just really hope it fits me or I will actually have a fit. I also just decided I would show you this bathing suit that I ended up buying yesterday. I actually just got it in the mail, and it's super good quality. Highly recommend buying from 1-1. I think that's all I'm gonna get today. Unless I want to buy something else, but I don't really think so. I also checked on IMGEA. There wasn't really anything that I wanted on there. I checked other bathing suit stores. I checked Almighty, but everything is just like expensive. We can try going on Depop on my phone, but honestly, I don't have high hopes just because normally for Depop sellers, you need to ask them and be like, hey, can I buy this? And they take a while to respond, but I'll show you some of my favorites that I have on there. Avon Dutch hat. I really like this pink one or this blue one right here. I'm also interested in this hat. It's really only $8, but I think it's super cute. I think this sarong is very cute. I mean, it is $30, kind of a lot for like what it is, but really nice. I like this New York City hat, and I think that's about it. That is all for the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed this, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, because I just spent a lot of money. And if you guys want to watch an unboxing or like a haul when this all arrives, let me know and I will do that for you guys. Thank you once again to Karma for sponsoring this video, and I'll talk to you guys very shortly.